confused with each other. So as you know that this shape, if I could name the shape, it would help. This shape works well. This shape is AE. AE, Arts and Entertainment. I like that, Arts and Entertainment, implying that not all art is entertaining. I had some like really big breakthroughs early on learning the guitar, and now it's just small little breakthroughs. We still rolling. I thought about earlier how that the etymology of that phrase could come from like people rolling cigarettes or actual cigarettes, and like the guy is just like, yeah, I'll roll you a tobacco cigarette, but first you have to perform in my movie, or like you have to direct. I don't know. You know, I'm too tired. So it's like, we're still rolling. Funny, there'll probably come a point in my life where it's more taboo to smoke tobacco than marijuana. Like, and I'm not just talking among like hip, low, cool kids. I'm talking about like the police and everything. This is actually a pretty comfortable position for this guitar to be in, and I find it slightly odd. So what was I just doing here? Okay, I was doing G, as far as I remember. Like, the cage system really messes with my memory. I think I'm taking in a lot of information at the same time. I feel like I already did that. So where am I then? No, I did AE, okay. Yeah, General Electric and Arts and Entertainment. Yeah. Is General Electric still around? They like owned NBC or something. Or like all of them. They just generally own electricity. This is actually interesting. Theoretically, it is possible I could upload 10,000 hours of guitar video, and I could, like, test that assertion. I've got 10,000 hours of speaking English, and I can't speak English. Is that what I was doing? It's tricky to rock around, it's tricky. Some of that polysporin. There we go. Now the second page for E and D. E. Man, the root notes took a lot out of me. Thank you. and draw my room friends. I know who my friends are. That's a good feeling, actually, as opposed to like not knowing who your friends are. D was a drug. D is a drug. D for drugs. I'm gonna make a mnemonic. That's my part. I think we are here unless we just did this, but we could do it again. step. Unless we just did this. See my memory. Like, try a few things. There's enough. I'm worried about causing electrical damage if I leave the amp cord too close. Here's my face, too close to the electronics.